Meditation is a practice in four ways. First, your mind and body are still. This is the source of all your Zen actions. Second, your body is still, but your mind moves, as in reading or listening to a lecture. Third, your mind is still, but your body moves, as in walking. Fourth, your mind and body moves as you do your work in daily life. Thus, each moment, as a good Zen student, experiences the mind essence ever at ease.